Life of a Slime Scammer. Just to say, this is a skit. Oh, this girl wanted to buy from me. Let's see what she wanted. She wanted a blue. I think she means a blue butter slime because that's what's being. Okay, so this is, I don't have a blue one, but I'll give her this yellow one. So it's like this, it's pretty good. So, having pop, so I think she liked this. But no, it's not blue. Wrong side. I just don't want this to. Okay, so I need something to put it in. And I'll give her some borax too. I'll use this little box. So let me put the borax and then the slime. Okay, now she wants is a pink butter slime. So this is it. I don't have pink, so I'm gonna give her this slime. Okay, so this is really weird. I don't really like this slime. Yeah, let me put it in the container and then in the box. I think she liked this color. Okay, next one she wanted is a green glossy slime. I don't have green, but I do got glossy slime. You can't take it out of its thing or else it'll get really, really sticky. So, I think she liked this, even though it's not green. Okay, let me put it in the thing. Okay, next she wanted is crunchy blue slime. I don't have crunchy slime, but I do have some Play-Doh blue slime. I just want to do something with the lid. Oh, that's pretty good. Let me just try to get it out without hurting myself like I just did. Okay, got it all. It's not that. Okay, so let me put it back in its container. She saw my latest videos. She said that she has the same clothes as me, and she's gonna make a video of her opening the package in the same hairstyle and the same dress. So yeah. But I'm just gonna take it all out. Okay. Okay, first I put the borax in. Now I'm gonna put the So let me send it to her. Oh! Hi guys! So today I got a package from Squishy Life. Squishy's Alive. And Slime Life. So she sent me some slimes I wanted, so you can have a peek first. Okay, so let me put the... Okay, so the first one is, I think, the green glossy slime. Oh, maybe it's just the spear. Thank you. Thank you for the spear. Okay, let me take it out. Oh, it's sticky. Oh my gosh. Sticky. But thank you for the spear. But if this is my spear, I will be mad. So let me just put it aside. So the next one I'm going to pull out is this. Another spear, I think. It's butter slime, because it's dead. It says butter slime. Thank you for the spear as well. Thank you. But if it's not a spear, I'll be quite disappointed, but I'm very happy. But I'll be happy. Yes. Next one I pull out. Like only two can do. This is not a slime, this is borax. Borax. B-O-R-A-X. Borax. It might be the wrong way for you or something. No, let me just put it aside. The next one I pull out is this yellow. Thank you for the spear. I only felt like one more left. This is a scam. I really like this though. Yeah, I bet this is a scam. I just know. Oh, someone's on my lane. I'm gonna click. Where? Oh. This is bad, really. Sorry! Next one I pull out is the last thing. Play song. Did I order this? No. I ordered crunchy blue slime. I ordered crunchy, not Play-Doh slime. I ordered crunchy. This is just a scam. Don't follow her at all. This is all a scam, guys. Don't buy from Squishies and Slime. A fluff. Don't follow her. She's so rude. She scammed me. Do you want to get scammed by her? No. Do you? No. I'm very mad at her. Don't buy from her. I'm gonna contact her, so yeah. Guys, this was just a scare again. I just wanna tell you again if you didn't see the first round, so thank you for watching. And if you haven't already subscribed, please do that. Turn on the bell so you know when I post. So, yeah. Bye! And sorry of the long video.